dance progressions. Oh, the second take. Alright, rhythm. We're gonna start nice and easy. We're just going stick touch and boom. Okay. Stick touch. Little boot change, contract. Boot change, contract. Last one. We're adding in a new move. Tap forwards with your left foot. Single, single, now double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. So we're transferring weight, leaning our way forward. Double. Single, single, double. Yeah, you got that? Ready in the new move, walking the feet out and in, out and in through. Hold for a grip. We're going to take it back to the beginning. Deep touch. Get tricked up.
Yeah.
is do like a dude. So we're keeping all the moves we got from the dancers track three in the dance progression online. We're adding four knees in, and then we're going 1, 2, 3. Grab your head, drop it low like you. Let's get the music on because it looks sweet without the music, right? Are you ready? So we're adding everything in together from the previous tracks, and then with our chorus, start down low. Stop for this side.
Good.
Chorus time. Over for 1, 2, 3. forwards. True, sweetie. Gallop forwards. Left foot, right foot, step knee. Left foot, backwards, step knee. Right, crank it up. Left right. Good, take it back. One, two, three, over. This time we're just going to fall on the beach. Tap, jump across. We're going to go right from the beginning, see you touch down more.
This one, it's a new one on there, and the squat tracks is called